Yo, what's going on guys, I'm SourcePix, and today we have a brand new video. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to participate in the new community battles that Fortnite have just put out. So guys, if you didn't know, there are going to be some community battles that you can get free rewards from, including V-Bucks and a free spray. So guys, just before we start, if it does help you, please make sure to smash like and subscribe and comment down below if you will be playing in these community battles. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. So guys, as you can see, we are now on Twitter, and as you can see, here it is, Fortnite leaks. So somebody's leaked this, and it says, Fortnite community battles. Play Fortnite and fight for rewards. Compete in the new battles every day. So guys, the rewards will be, if you be a member of a winning team at least once, you get a one-sit spray. Then top 5,000 if you come in that team. So basically you choose a team, Mecha Team Leader or Iron Man. So that's like the two battles, that's today's battle. And then if you're part of the winning team, you do get this free spray, so it looks pretty good. But guys, if you get top 5,000 in this team, you get 200 V-Bucks. Top 1,000, you get 350 V-Bucks. And top 100, you get 1,000 V-Bucks. So guys, the way to do this, I'm pretty sure, is to just play Fortnite and just play as much as you can and try and get the best scores for your team. So guys, I'm going to put this link right here in the description. So as you can see, sign in using your Epic Games account, pick a team and play Fortnite, lead your team to victory and get rewards, a new battle and rewards every day. So today's battle is the Mecha Team Leader and the Iron Man. There's 2,000 people in the team. So guys, we're going to join the battle right now. So I'm going to click join. And guys, you want to log into your Epic Games account. So we're going to log into our Epic Games account right now. So guys, it should pop up here. And as you can see, if you're already signed in, it should say your Epic Games account. If it's not you, then you just want to sign in. And then yeah, but obviously mine's already on here. So I'm just going to click allow. And as you can see here, how it works. Pick a team to fight for each day. Play Fortnite and score points. Win rewards every day. So guys, every minute played of Fortnite, you get 1 point. Every elimination you get 20 points. And every win you get 100 points. So you can literally play this in any game. It can just be any mode except Team Rumble, I'm guessing, or any of the LTMs. But guys, you can choose what one you want. I'm going to choose Iron Man because I'm very, very, like, excited to be with Iron Man. But here we go. It's your time to complete tasks, earn points for the team, and win the battle. So guys, as you can see here, it will show you what kind of your score is. As you can see, the battle ends in 10 hours and 46 minutes. Your stats update at least 30 minutes after the end of your match. So guys, this actually looks exciting. So as you can see, the Mecha Team Leader team are absolutely destroying the Iron Man team. But guys, as you can see, Battle 2 takes place October 29th from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Battle 3 is October 30th from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Battle 4 is October 31st, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. And then the next battle is November 1st, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. So this is the first battle. So yeah, guys. So guys, this is a very exciting thing. I hope you enjoy this. And yeah, it just basically updates you. So if you look on the player leaderboard, some people have 5,000 points already. They've just been playing Fortnite. That's actually what you've got to do. Yeah. But guys, I think every day there'll be two new players, which is pretty cool. Like two new people. So like today's match is Mecha Team Leader versus Iron Man. But then the next few battles, it'll be different people. As you can see, you obviously get V-Bucks for the rewards. So if you get top 100 every time, you literally have about 5,000 V-Bucks, which is actually insane. But guys, this page will be linked in the description if you want to join and play for yourself. As you can see, I picked Iron Man and I kind of regret it now because they're getting absolutely destroyed. But you might make the other decision at 9 a.m, but this is probably a few hours into it. But guys, that has been all for today's video. If you did enjoy and this did help you, please make sure to smash like, subscribe, and comment down below if you will be playing and what team you'll be going for. So you guys, that has been all for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.